Maya, why did you drop the straw?
The juice is over. What a crappy question is that?
Exactly. When the real juice is inside you, why do you need a straw into the external world of objects? Drop the straw and look within. The spiritual journey is not an outward journey. It is an inward journey. It is knowing your inner self. The real happiness lies within. Yes, often the spiritual journey begins with a crappy question. Like, for example, who am I? Come join us at Art of Living to know more.